I'm new to digital art. All these brushes are overwhelming. What if I made a drawing using a bunch of brushes? No brushes are repeated. Each square is totally unique. This is how I learn. I even practiced using layers. I used 79 layers. Is that normal? These are some of my favorite squares.